All right, it's simple. You know that orc magic works because they believe in it. So you have to convince the guy that he's a sexy female maid, a little awkward and shy, but secretly in love with her master, me. And the rest will be done by psi energy, obedient to his fate.
What kind of stupid idea is that? It doesn't work that way.
Just do it!
Master? No way!
I knew it! My protagonist's aura makes even my most delusional endeavors successful!
Master is an idiot!